Sancho, how I do envy my enemies.
Envy?
To think they know the healing touch of my Lady Dulcinea. Let this be a lesson to you, Sancho. Ability triumphs, virtue always prevails. Now, in this moment of victory, I do claim my knighthood and my oath. From my life, I do swear to dream the impossible dream, to fight the unbeatable foe, to bear with the terrible sorrow, to run to the brave. That sound, the man in position. What does it mean?
They're coming to fetch someone.
They'll haul him off. Put the question to them.
Next thing you know, it's burning.
Are they coming for me?
Quite possibly. Are you afraid, Swamp? Where is your courage? Or is that in your imagination, too? No escape, Cervante, since it's happening. And not to your brave man, La Mancha, but to you. Quick, Cervantes, call upon him. Let him shield you. Let him save you if he can. From that. Oh.
No.
Told you we'd be the first to burn.
Please, no. Help me. No. Help me. Help me, please, no! Why me, no! Please!
Life man I was born to be. I am my Don Quixote, the Lord of the Mancha, destroyer of evil am I. And I'll march to the sound of the trumpets of glory, forever conquer or die.
I don't understand.
What, my friend?
Why are you so cheerful? First you find your lady, and then you lose her.
Never lost.
She went off with those muleteers?
Undoubtedly for some higher purpose.
Higher purpose with those low characters?
Sancho, always thine eyes see evil in preferences to good.
No use blaming my eye. It doesn't make the world, it only sees it. Anyway, there's one thing my eyes see truly enough. Gypsies, Moors. Better make a wide track around them. They are a scurvy lot. Your grace can't deny that.
Sancho, thou hast fallen into the trap of thy present mind again. Have I not taught thee anything? Appearances are not reality.
They're not thieves and murderers?
Never condemned before thou knowest. Look, a young innocent approaches. Charming! Utterly charming!
But she's a trollop, and he's nothing...
Sancho, have done with these foul suspicions! Dost thou not speak their language? These two are brother and sister, offspring of the noble Lord Sinbadmine!
Brother and sister?
Countryside in hopes of raising a ransom. Observe their quaint customs. In this manner, she asks that I make a contribution to her cause.
Don't do it!
Wouldst thou deny a fellow knight in jeopardy? Nay, Sancho, hear, sweet maiden, with all my heart. Oh, shame on thee, Sancho. Shame on thee for a reluctant Christian. Shame on thee for hustling his friend. Shame on thee for small.